A home chimney in Frederick is struck by lightning. Fire officials say it happened around 3:30 Wednesday afternoon at a house along the 8,000 block of Irwood Court. Firefighters determined there was no interior damage to the house, only the chimney. No word on any injuries.